What's going on? Happy Friday. So I was just thinking again, you know, how like balance and peace for me still can be uncomfortable. Or not even, I shouldn't say uncomfortable. It's not uncomfortable, it's awkward. Because I don't have any highs or lows right now, in this moment, this morning, and my tendency, as Jeff Newman, is to think something's wrong. I'm serene. That could be enough. I'm not peeking. And I'm not dragging on the ground. And I'm still a bit, you know, after I know this, I talked about this last week or something, I still am challenged by that idea. That in this moment, I'm fine. And not super elated and I'm not depressed. And that's awesome. Interesting. Every day is a practice for me to remember. Remember the simple things. Remember gratitude. Remember service. Practice love, unconditional love, which is not as easy as it sounds, because unconditional love, there's no possession, there's no control, it's just free. That's a little bit of a quandary when you think about it sometimes. Do I love that person to possess them or control them? Hope you have a great weekend. I'm going to check in tomorrow, but it's a holiday weekend, I assume, because Tuesday is July 4th. So, peace.